funny. I used to love it out here. My husband.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. There, good as new. Sure. All right. Stop by anytime.
Later, Buzz. Keep the grease flying.
To tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind, and things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. I should have got them yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away. I should have got them yesterday. Should have got them yesterday. Should have got them yesterday.
Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I heard what you did, you know? About how you took them on? Christ.
Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear.
Yep. All right. See you later, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scattered, you know. Here, let me open the gate.
All right. Open up.
Come on. Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me. It ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I heard he found it. Deacon out.
Use this. One of the camps can use this. Ugh!
Gotcha.
Thank you.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.